Now, how did you see that previous round? I thought that Darchinyan might have won that one again.
I would give it to Darchinyan on that one.
Now, Goris.
His Goris is getting caught a lot.
Yeah.
That's what he should do. Just stick that jab.
Jab. And then moves in, out. Goris getting encouraged from here, from the fans.
Good body shot.
Darchinyan smiles at Goris after taking that body shot.
Right. But he should mix it up like that. Body head, and be patient. Be patient. Exactly.
That's now the Goris is tapping his toes.
From Vic Darchinyan hopping. I've never seen Vic Darchinyan hop like that.
Nice left hand again from Darchinyan. That's a power shot.
Lumalabas na naman yung dugo.
Gushing. And the referee's not doing anything about it. He didn't even signal that it was from a headbutt.
Right.
That can wear him down a lot.
A big miss there by Darchinyan, but Goris didn't take advantage. He's a step slow now.
Yeah.
Well, with that I think he's being bothered by that blood.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say.
Left side, right side.
I mean, just the way it's rushing out, it's losing a lot of... He's losing a lot of blood, basically. You know?
Right swing by Z. Goris.
Yeah, that's the unexpected. That's what he should try to do more often. Stick that jab and give him the unexpected punches. And when Darchinyan moves in, that's where he should be stopping him with the jab.
That's right.
Watch. Not there. Exactly.
When Darchinyan comes in,
when he hops, boom, that's where you stop him with the jab in the 1-2. Boom, right there. Should have been right there.
Sayang yung sharp jabs eh, ito si Choo Choi. Only in effect now, nininigit niya yung sariling advantage niya.
Good guy.
Excellent shot from Goris as Darchinyan came in.
This is a good round for Goris.
Yeah.
Darchinyan is missing badly in this round. Good defense here by Goris. Countering very well. A lot of blood coming from that cut, side of the head.
Tinatabahan yung side na may dugo.
That's right. Yan ang target ni Darchinyan. And Goris. Tucks. This could be Goris' run if he hangs on. 10 seconds to go.
But that gush, something to be worried about. The way